I am a mom of three young kids. I had my youngest was just 4 months old when I started coming to boot camp, and I was really looking for a way to regain some fitness that I had lost throughout my pregnancies and the stress of having young kids. I had tried a few times on my own to work out independently, and I struggled like making time to do it and having motivation to do it. I was really pleasantly surprised. I knew it was a boot camp type class, and so I thought it would be really hard, which it was, but it wasn't. I think everyone was pushed to their own fitness level, so it wasn't that I felt way behind anyone, but I appreciated that I could start working hard at the level that I was at, getting a lot more physically fit, making some new friends, and having a lot more energy. It's all been really good. I think I'm a way better mom and wife. My clothes are fitting much, much better. I have dropped a couple of sizes and dropped some pounds too, so it's really been everything that I was hoping for. So definitely I'm toned up quite a bit. I don't think I have been this toned since maybe like high school sports, so that's a big perk. The trainers are awesome. Zach and Costa both are really, really good about, I think, pushing everyone to their potential, or maybe like just a little beyond, always making us work hard, but never making anyone feel, never belittling anyone or making anyone feel bad. They really work with the level that you are and take you much higher. It's just such a positive experience. Zach and Costa are great trainers. They really push people without ever belittling anyone or without making anyone feel embarrassed, but they really push you to work as hard as you can. All the people who come are really positive, and I would just say don't be afraid to join. I think a lot of people hear the name boot camp and think that it's really, really high level of workout, which it is, but you can start at your own pace and build up to it. You don't need to be in top physical condition to start. It comes quickly. You'll develop quickly.